Guys, yeah, it's me, Manuel Braart, and today I'm going to show you what I am going to carry in my pockets, just what I carry with me when I'm going to reenactments and stuff like that. Let's first start off with my webbing. This is my Grand cartridge belt. Of course, we all know that. My canteen and cover, and my first aid pouch with my claw bandage and my wound tablets on. Yeah, my cartridge belt with my four clips in, 1, 2, 3, 4. Shovel cover. This is an original one. Alright, can't find a date on there. But yeah, oh yeah, and none of this is for sale. Yeah. Some actually asked to, but my holster, my really bad replica from a 45 in here. I will buy me a better one. Got my first aid pouch, M1936 suspenders, felt pads, and my compass, red troop compass, Colt 45 pouch. Yeah, all those random things. And my Signal Corps. Or I don't actually know the name of that. gas mask bag. Rubberized. With a Czechoslovakian gas mask in, just to make it look full. And probably these want to go in there. Two boxes of each of rations. That's the full one. Yeah, you know, all that stuff, prints of the internet. Yeah. Now more on to the personal items. There's my GP bag, general purpose, ammunition and stuff like that. Yeah, the personal stuff, it's my homemade Chesterfields, what is it? These are the Russian types. Yeah, these things. And some Lucky Strikes. And homemade hard candy from the Red Cross with some run candies in that look like the original one. Rolled off toilet paper, always handy to keep in your pockets. That's a gas brasser, homemade. I want to buy me a better replica, but it works for now. Yeah, lots of smokes. Not all of them I gonna take to a reenactment, but just some of them like that. Then moving on to some more stuff, some homemade French currency money. That's to buy cigarettes. That's 50 French. And the small ones. Wait, I got this homemade wallet with some United States train tickets and some more paperwork. Let's see. Oh yeah, the driver's ticket, and some more papers. And very important, or some emails. Then in my other homemade wallet is some more money. Some dollar, Italian money, more German marks, and more German marks. I probably keep that in my zip pack that's over here. some more Waldorf. But yeah, my music back. That's more like, that's what I keep in there. Some just a bottle for some whiskey. This booklet. And for now on, this is my wash kit. Barbasol, Section Pelon. No, Lowe's spoiler. A shaving brush. I need to change the things. Gem razors. And a razor. And my foot powder is in my foot tube pocket. Yeah, but I always take this with me. And my this thing, and my Coca Cola, very important. This will go every time with me. I take this all the time with me. A gym scarf and a mess kit, of course. It's in here. A garrison cap, knife, sport knife, eating utensils. To make it short, this kit where I keep my comb in, some more stuff, like shears, like that, and some more tools and cleaning kit from my grand. Let's just put it outside. Yeah, this wood alcohol poison stuff. It's all in my music bag. My dog tags, very important. A flashlight, it's a footage style. Now, moving on to my uniform. My M42, basic reinforced shoulders. No, the thing, elbows. And yeah, that's normal M42. I'm gonna keep in my pockets two safety pins. These are original. I keep on my pockets. In here I got a bandage, original one. I got my M2 pocket knife in here. Wait a second. Yeah, that's that. That's a normal knife. No, not too normal, but just jump wings in here. In this buckets, I keep my red goggles. I don't know why actually, but just my armband, my bracelet. Yeah, arm flag, just to keep it short. And a cricket is always handy. And then in my other pocket is my original tin of powder. Yeah, that's handy to keep this in your pockets. And over there is my M42 trousers and wire cutters. That's what I keep in this pocket. Moving on to weapons. M3 knife in my M6 scabbard. M6, yeah. Just normal knife. Oh yeah, I forgot my boots. My Corcoran gym boots, also very important to got those. These are very nice. I like them. Soles are faded, but yeah. Corcoran gym boots, very handy, and you must have those. My helmet is over here, and yeah, normal MLC bulletproof helmet. Yeah, back to my knife. Excuse me for all the thing. Normal M3 knife, and my M6 scabbard. That's a yeah, and my leg ties, and No strings. Excuse me. This is a grenade, of course. Wait a second. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Domestic grenade. My grand. Oh, I have to be fast. My grand and my bandolier. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching, and bye, guys.